and Alex Rodrigo, who have refuted claims of a breakup just less than 24 hours after it was reported that the stars ended their two-year engagement. On Friday, it was reported that the couple who got engaged in March 2019 went on air with CNN and sent a representative to deny the claims that they are actually still strong together and they have future plans together, and refute the fact that they had a breakup. Jennifer Lopez and Star say and insist that it was due to the corona outbreak that delayed their wedding arrangements and their wedding preparations, and they are pleading with the crowd and their fans to hold on to them, and they have since postponed their wedding. They say that in no just less than no time, they are going to have and reschedule a new wedding date. We still say congratulations and we'll be expecting. Let's have another break. We'll be right back to take on Star Profile.